Hi, I'm Mark Nelson, Education Coordinator at Rio Grande. I'd like to tell you about the number one torch in my shop, and it might surprise you. I'm talking about a simple butane torch. It's super easy to operate. There's an igniter switch and just enough control over oxygen flow to adjust the flame. This little torch is very convenient. I use it on all sorts of small jobs and quick projects, like soldering jump rings, creating head pins, and annealing metal. And butane is popular for torch firing PMC over a mesh screen and a tripod. We even sell them together as a kit. With butane, there's no need to store pressurized tanks in your studio. Just refill the torch with butane whenever you need to. So we only recommend triple filtered butane. It produces the cleaner, hotter, and more reliable flame that jewelers need. The butane we sell at Rio Grande is close to 100% pure, and by the way, it's compatible with any butane torch, even if you already own one. I like having two sizes of butane torches around the shop, a daily burner like this blazer torch, and a large butane torch for bigger jobs. And if you need an extra heat boost, you can use them together. No matter what level you're at as a jeweler, a butane torch is a must-have. It's so handy, you'll end up using it every day. Thanks for watching. And if you have any questions about torches, just give us a call at Rio Grande. We're all here to help.